ओम सियावर रामचंद्र की जय, मोर मुकुट बंसीवारे की जय। वी शैल स्टार्ट टुडे लर्निंग इंडियन क्लासिकल म्यूजिक, हिंदुस्तानी संगीत ऑन फ्लूट। इन अवर प्रीवियस लेसन्स वी हैव लर्न्ड ए सिंपल सारे गामा पा धा निसा which is used in Indian classical music. Today, we shall start learning ragas. And in this lesson, we have chosen Rag Bhopali for learning on flute. Because this rag consists of five notes. Sa, re, ga, pa, dha. And all these five notes are shudh swars. No komal swar is used in this rag. In aaroh and avroh, only these five notes are used and they are all shudh swars. Because it is very convenient for learners to play shudh swar on flute. That is why we have chosen this rag for learning on our first attempt. I will play first a simple saregama padhanisa, and after that I will play the saregam of this rag Bhopali consisting of five notes. We have taken sa from this third note, three holes closed. We have taken sa. This is our normal saregama pada nisa consisting of seven notes. Now I will play the sargam of rag Bhopali consisting of five notes. Sarega pa dha. In this raga, two swars, ma and ni, they are not used. They are restricted swars in this rag. I will play the sargam of this rag. You must have noted that I have not used ma and ni. These two swars are not used in this rag. Now again please observe. Again. Practice this frequently for learning the sargam of this rag, so that your fingers are fluent in playing the sargam of this rag. Again and again you use this, practice of this sargam. That is all for this day, and in our next chapter we shall learn a bandi, a composition based on these five notes of Rag Bhopali. Thank you.